and a half weeks.
They are truly stunning. You did a fantastic job, Leon. Or should I call you Elena? What do you mean? I apologize, Leon. How did you find replacements? Resourceful. And his co-pilot? I'll check them out. Coming in later today. Bulging with cash and ready to bid. A lot.
MacGyver, I presume. Search for the other one, Dalton.
We'll see about that. Go.
Let's go.
Get him inside.
Let's go.
Mr. Russell, welcome. This is my associate, Leon Aubert. Would you care to step inside, sir? Two excellent questions. I think we shall cut some answers out of our Mr. MacGyver. You won't? So we just pack up and leave? No, Leon. I'm content here. I'm a respectable landowner with a staff that's loyal. I only have two small areas of risk. Our Mr. MacGyver here, and now you. I think I just bought you out.
Nothing else to say? No. When my auction is over, we will finish this. Goodbye, Leon. Position Renee at the top of the stairs. I want no one to come down here. Mr. Brizard, welcome. Do come inside.
Certainly. This way?
Gentlemen,
Herr August Baumann. This is Mr. David Russell, Mr. Jacques Brizard. Very well. Gentlemen, this way.
Straight ahead, if you will, for our little auction.
12-inch thick stone walls, one door. No security risk, gentlemen. To protect these.
The terms?
Cash. Delivery guaranteed. You receive a shipment of wine through the normal legal channels. Concealed inside, the jewels, undetectable. One last point. The bidding, US dollars. Commencing, 10 million. Robert, see to it that Herr Baumann's man is comfortable. Gentlemen, take your time. Think about Herr Baumann's bid.
Going. Going, gone. Relax, gentlemen.
Dalton, very amusing. I agree. Goodbye, Mr. Baumann. But, sir, we are all accomplices here. Yes. We wouldn't want your blood splattered all over the jewels, would we? Now, Robert.